Now at 6, as the CDC and other top government officials deal with the nation's second case of Ebola acquired within the U.S., some folks here in Fort Wayne are taking safety precautions of their own. Good evening. I'm Heather Herron. For some people, the Ebola scare is hitting too close to home, so much so that after receiving requests, one local health store started carrying protective suits. Now, after news of the infected Dallas nurse who visited Cleveland, they are nearly sold out. News Channel 15's Megan Royst spoke with the owner today and has the latest in tonight's top story.
Heather Dean Morse, the owner of HealthKick, tells me the protective suits are selling fast after yesterday's news out of Cleveland. Just in the hour I was at the store, he sold the last dozen he had at the West Jefferson store.
It's people that travel, and it's also people that are just concerned that live here in our community.
Phone calls and people stopping in HealthKick Nutrition Center hoping to get their hands on one of these protective suits. Owner Dan Morris started with 100 and today only has a few left.
People really started to inquire in the last week or two once it's become really visible in the media that Ebola is here in the U.S. and it doesn't seem like we have it fully under control. So their concerns are, well, what can I do to protect myself?
People don't need it.
Allen County Health Commissioner Deb McMahon says chances are about 99% of people won't come in contact with the Ebola virus. On top of that, she also says there's a specific way you have to put on and take off the suits for it to be effective.
Sometimes people think they're magic. No, they're actually collecting all of the potential bad things. And so when you take them off and then touch your eye, you've contaminated yourself. I think it's a better would be to go to places like HealthKick or the pharmacy or the grocery store and make sure that you're ready for flu season, to make sure that you have enough of the ibuprofen and the Tylenol and the Pedialyte and the Gatorade and the zinc and the Zicam and all these things so that you don't have to go out when you're sick. I think that's a better probably expenditure of resources.
Morris has been encouraging customers to take supplements and get plenty of rest. To see some of his recommendations, just look for the story on Wayne.com. Megan Royst, News Channel 15.